first put oil in the pan. Next, put the onions and garlic. Next, put the shrimp in just a second. Get the shrimps. Next, put the curry curry mix. Add water. And then put the cornstarch. And then the pepper. Next is the seasoning ingredients. And then put the vegetables. After it boiled, put these seafoods. Next is the shrimp. And last is the shell.